What's up, guys? This is your boy Phantom Rides back with another motor vlog. Today we're going off-road mainly on the Yamaha FZ-S version 2.0. I'm actually riding pillion, so this will be interesting to see how it goes. So I won't be speaking much, mostly just enjoy the ride. This is a combination of I think a soft trail, little bad roads, and then no roads at all. Also, there will be a lot of climbing, incline. So, let's see how the tires perform. The bike is warmed up. I have been riding over 100 kilometers. So, this looks exciting. Let's go. Suspension is not bad. I'm actually quite impressed how it's doing so far. Might also be because I'm riding two up that the bike is staying more put. Those of you who asked me if this bike can handle mild off-roads, yes, go for it. But you have to obviously make sure that your tires have good grip on them, and you have to have some experience of riding off-road. Mostly it is the whole game is in the second and the third gear, since you wouldn't be doing any crazy speeds up here, so watch out. Going downhill, slight. Oh, this bridge, I just love it. I was here in the rainy season and last year where I was riding two up on back of a scooter. You can see that vlog. It's in the I button on the right hand side after you're done watching this. Totally loving this. Can handle it. I'm not saying that this is a 100% off-road bike, but hey, if we know how the road conditions can be in our country, so as long as the bike can do it, I'm gonna say yes. If the bike cannot do it, I'm gonna say no. I'm yet to come up to the challenging sections, but anyways, for a new rider, even this can be dangerous, so make sure you don't go all crazy. These are the rice fields, so naturally, because of the water flowing on and over the roads, the road condition has deteriorated. Throughout this ride, you can see the speed, the power band that I am resting in. Okay, now coming on to the more tacky sections of this stretch. By the way, guys, thank you for your support. If you like this kind of videos and you want me to keep on making more, just go hit that like button. And if you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. Also enable notifications so that you get notified for my every new upload, and you can watch it whenever you want from your mobile device. Completely up to you. Also, make sure you wanna leave any comments or feedback. Just comment down below. I reply to almost every comment. Check out the scenery, guys. Isn't it beautiful? So green. We don't even have to go far away from our homes. Live in a beautiful country. And I think most of the times we fail to appreciate it. If only we can keep it clean. at this. This is completely crazy. Thanks to my passenger for having faith in me. Now the road is disappearing fast and it's going to be only trail. Climbing. So you guys, I'm going to shut up now and I'm going to let you enjoy the rest of the video. Keep watching and thanks again for your support. Have a great weekend.
गाली जाता है लेकिन पार्किंग में जाकर ही करेगा
I don't know what to do now. I'll be right back.